Hi, I'm Charlene, and this is
Nick.
And we did a movie called Paper Heart, which is about love. And so we're going to interview some of our
friends
about that topic, love.
I hope you enjoy it.
Do you believe in love?
Yes, I do. Of course I do. It's my favorite thing to believe in.
How do you know when you're in love?
You just sort of get a sense when you're looking into someone's eyes and you really see that connection, because that's what it's all about, is not receiving love, but giving love, making the other person feel as good as possible about their bodies and about themselves.
About their bodies?
Well, a lot of women have body issues. You know, Maxim magazine and all those magazines, which I don't read, by the way. I think they're ridiculous. They tell women that they can only have one body, and I think it's bullshit. I would want someone to accept me as for who I am, even if I was much worse.
You have the looks, you got the personality.
Well, definitely the personality. I don't know about the looks.
So how would you define the difference between liking someone and actually loving someone?
When you love someone, your entire being, every thought you have is, how can I pleasure this woman, you know? Intellectually and otherwise.
You're a really sensitive guy.
Yeah. Yes, well, yeah, thank you. I am. I'm actually, well, it got me into a lot of trouble growing up, because sensitivity in males is not...
What would your ideal woman be?
Someone who listens. More importantly, someone that I can listen to.
So, do you remember the first time you were in love?
Well, I'm saving myself, actually.
How old are you?
I'm 29. People put a lot of focus on sex, and it's not the most important thing in a relationship.
Is it?
It's important, but more important is that you have that your souls connect in that way.
I don't mean to pick on you today.
No, please bring it
it's
on.
It's just that, you put on this, like, face, like, oh, I'm so sensitive, Charlene.
Well, I am. I mean,
I'm using this not for my love documentary, but for your own love life.
No, I'm not. Let me get your number.